Yeah, so the reason I'm standing in Middleton and Belisle is because I think we should be represented by people who live here, not people who live 45 minute drive away. Just because they don't have vested interests in our area like I do. I want it to be a better place for my children and my family, and I don't think we're going to get that true representation that we really deserve and need unless we have somebody who lives here. So that's why I'm standing.